Labas mano bičiuliai, iliuzinistas Rokas Bernatonis su jumis ir aš turiu jums iš karto tokį klausimą. Ar jūs turit Facebooką? Gerai, atsakymas turbūt labai logiškas. Dauguma jūs turit Facebooką. Tačiau ar žiūrite ten filmukus? Nes yra labai daug populiarių filmukų. Pavyzdžiui, vienas jų, kaip šis, surinko 350 milijonų peržiūrų. Go! Tai yra prancūzų iliuzionistas Xavier Mortimer. Beprotiškai kūrybiškas, beprotiškai įdomus ir labai, labai unikalus. Taigi, 5 klausimai Xavier Mortimer. Labas, Xavier.
Labas, Rokas. Thanks for having me.
Xavier, koks buvo pats pirmasis magijos triukas, kurį tu išmokai?
My first, very first trick was from a book. I got this book, it was almost no images, and I started to play with cards, and it said to have a card in your hand like this, and when you turn your hand, you have it in the back, so people don't see it. It's named the back and front. It's an old magician technique, very, very difficult to do, but this one took me hours of practice, and when I could make appear a card out of thin air, and that was amazing.
Tavo sąskaitoje yra labai daug pasiekimų, labai daug nuopelnų. Kada tu supratai, kad tu esi labai toli magijoj? Ar tada, kai tik pradėjai užsiimti iliuzijos menu, ar kai jau turėjai nemažai pasiekimų?
I always loved magic. I always wanted to perform magic, but I never wanted it to be my job. I studied how to be working in environment, and I was a mountain guide. But magic took me. I started to work for circus companies, and I went on the road, and I thought it was fun. And at first, I really thought I would do it for just a couple years, and then I would have a regular job. But then I kept going and kept going, and then Cirque du Soleil, and then Las Vegas, and then videos online. And I'm still in this moment where I'm like, you know, I stop whenever I want, but I know I will never stop.
Tu, Xavier, turi tokį išskirtinumą, kad darai triukus su būtiniais dalykais, su automobiliais, su vežimėliais parduotuvėse. Esi labai labai unikalus. Iš kur tu semiesi tokio kūrybiškumo?
I find inspiration in many places, which is life itself. Sometimes I just sit down on a cafe and I'm just daydreaming and say, oh, what if I was a real magician? What would I do in this situation? What would make me like feel that I'm a magician? Is it snapping my finger and the cup comes? Is it playing with my shadow flying? I like pure images, like very visual magic. So some things like Harry Potter, Peter Pan, movies, paintings, photos, they always inspire me to do something that is impossible. This is the impossible that I'm looking for.
Kaip tu manai, ar tu esi labiau talentingas, ar labiau sakytum, kad daug dirbantis ir mažiau talento turintis?
There's an old saying in French that says, If you have talent and you work and you don't work on it, it's like a bad habit. When we were kids, we play with something and we discovered that we have this ability to create music or paint or something. But this talent, we decide to either put it under the blanket and just don't work on it and live our life, or we decide to dig it up and work to make it become something. And I have taken something that I had, and I think a lot of us have that inside of us, and I developed it to where I could produce and create my dreams.
Niekam nepaslaptis, kad tu turi filmukus, kurie yra surinkę nežmonišką kiekį peržiūrų. 400 milijonų, 500 milijonų peržiūrų internete. Visi tavo filmukai yra surinkę daugiau negu 5 milijardus peržiūrų. Kokia paslaptis? Ką tu patartum jauniems žiūrovams, kurie irgi nori turėti populiarius filmukus internete?
So the first thing is to be yourself. If you try to copy someone else, this person is already ahead of you, because this person had the idea before and they are more advanced. So I think you have to find what is defining you. You just sit down and say, what is my dream? Who am I and what do I want? Maybe there's nothing that you want to show. Maybe there's something that, maybe it's like playing with bananas or jumping through a fence. But you have to find something that you and you only have, that no one has, and you will find it.
Ačiū, Xavier, ir iki pasimatymo.
Ačiū, Rokas, viso gero.